Hole number two is 172-yard par three. The subtle change in elevation from the tee to the green will make the yardage a little deceptive on this hole. Once safely on the green, you must concentrate on the putt if you want to avoid bogey.